Today I want to show you my new alpha particle detector, which I made recently. Originally, this detector was invented by two scientists from Princeton University in 1944. It's a very simple device. All you need to build it is HV power supply, metal plate and thin wires. As you can see, thin wires are placed above metal plate. When highly ionizing alpha particles pass nearby the wire electrode, they cause an electrical breakdown and makes an invisible spark.